back in my mind. Right, so we got the blackout piece, some sort of mutant. And then they dropped us in some sort of zoo. Where was exactly where we left off as well too. Now again, sorry if it might be a bit of a short gameplay on this game. I just love it to hell. I'm sure you guys are loving it all too, as much as I am. God, I really wish it was a Manhunt 3. Really wish.
Listen up.
Here we go.
It's time to get out there and nail that bastard. War dogs? Yeah!
Right.
These pricks call themselves the War Dogs. Real dickless, gung-ho losers. You're gonna have to tool up if you're gonna make it. Take it slow and see what you can take from these guys.
Yeah, the dude over there. Let's see. Yeah, I can run over here. There ain't gonna be nothing over here, right? There's planks over here. Sure, you can break one and make it like, you know, taking myself a bit of a knife thing and jab him in the neck, and he's gone. Wonder where he went. Oh, great. I knew it. Alright, give me a bit of a moment. I can only see a bit of an error happening. And I know one quick way to fix it, so give me a moment. Not permanently though, unfortunately. There we go. Now, in case in point I have a game and I embed myself in a fight, I have no clue what the hell's going on. Besides, I mean, you know what the best part is? Yeah. You might be wondering, sure, I could have, say, gotten a bit of a fist fight with this guy. But let's be honest on one thing. He's got a machete. I got nothing. Machete can easily cut, you know, the flesh up with little to no effort whatsoever, right? I get the juke on these guys and whatnot, but fuck it, I guess. I'm so tempted to sprint, to be honest. Really tempted to sprint. There we go. Woo! Right.
I got to sit tight all night to get him in my sight, so be it.
Right, have him give me the way with the beat, so yeah. Boy, come on, I gotta give him a red, you know. Gotta get a nice trophy. Got a machete, and I got someone. His head as well too, the trophy. So I'll take this guy over here too before someone notices, cause like, it's gonna be more than obvious as well too. I mean, that. This guy is not the only one around here, right? Oh yeah, I'll hide him over here. I never used a machete before. I mean, to be honest, I mean, this is actually the first time I'm actually getting to this place, to be honest.
Shouldn't have popped them blues last night. Little Bob's been standing with tension so long it hurts.
God damn it, I want to cut his head off. I mean, I know it's possible, but still. I mean, despite the fact here, he's quite shitty as hell, too. And you know what? That's good. I'm most likely gonna promise a bit of a yell at this guy at the max. I don't know if I can have a red, but still, I'll do it. I mean, I'll see where I can get to. Even if I have to behead him, I'll...
Should maybe find a quiet corner and jerk off. Relieve the tension.
Damn. Yeah, I know you there. Come on, there you go. Perfect. Yellow. I don't think so, buddy, old pal. Oh! That's what the yellow one does. I behead him. Well. I got, you know, someone has a trophy, and they're basically the same thing. Well, basically. Alright, so what do we got here? I'm in the shadow, you dope. Oh, whatever. I guess that doesn't cut, eh? I know there's someone else up ahead, but... Well, to be fair, I mean, I genuinely don't know where the hell he is. I guess his army now just shaking around over there.
Are you joking me?
Never mind. I'll thank you for the wires, you know.
There.
If you get him first, save a little bit for me.
That's pretty good to me. That's this.
It's gonna be like dropping a buck at 50 paces.
Movement over here. Gonna have to hide more to the back over here. Should be, there he is. I don't know if we'll be able to get a red one so easy. I'll try though, I'll try, but still.
Nice, Cash. Nice.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, that's the second, like... Well, even on the white triangles, like, behead this guy so easy. And you're gonna need a crowbar here too. This is gonna work. I mean, it could work, but I don't know. I probably might need something else, you know? There he is. Have to move in a bit closer, though. Really? Yeah, definitely. I don't give a shit about that. Fucking liquor bottle bullshit. A bit of a warning, too.
Just you stay put and wait for mom. See what happens to you when you don't listen?
You get a bit of a red on these guys. No promises, though. Besides, I mean, there are two of them. But you think it's gonna be a bit of a different one too. Beheaded. Oh shit, oh fuck, oh fucking shit, oh fuck, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Might turn around in a given second, though.
Charge!
Yeah. Woo.
The pigs in the shadow.
What the hell? Ow.
Incoming.
Great. Never mind. Thankfully, he didn't turn. Thankfully. Oh. Why does everyone have to, needs to be beheaded? I mean, that's like the third guy I've beheaded so far, too. Well then. And they also got somebody shared as well, too, so, yeah. Well, we look at that. Should've saved that one, but fuck it.
There are some doors over at the other side of this location that will get your sorry hide out of here.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Not hidden over here. Still not hidden. What the fuck?
No harm in checking.
Yeah, what about that thing over there, eh? the fuck is he? You seem to think that I don't. Yeah, the guy's not gonna go here anyway, so yeah, screw this guy. I'm fucked.
I better get an ear. If I don't, somebody better give me theirs.
The fuck did he?
Running around like an idiot.
This guy sucks! Oh, for fuck's sake! When I could go about it now, but I don't know.
That can't be him, man! There he is! Bring him down!
Bullshit. I guess I'm gonna do that guy, I guess. That guy it is, then. Another guy beheaded. What the hell? Well, leave him there, you know. How could he have not noticed that? Why not, fuck it. I don't care anymore.
He's creeping around like a drunk Charlie.
Are you joking?
I caught that mother
trying
to sneak
up
on us.
Speak for the speaker, that's for yourself, actually. Get out of here, jack shit! Right. I mean, that spots are basically little to nothing, too, so yeah.
Hey, dogs, I got a positive on the target!
Being chased, don't you?
Yeah, now that there's like, this boogeyman trying to mess with them. God damn it, Cash, you're out of shape. I should have known. Whoa. There's a boogeyman over there. You're coming down now, boy. Is he just gonna watch? Yes, he's just gonna watch, too. Ah, no. Ah, you son of a bitch. I ain't gonna die here, boy.
Am I the only one with any balls?
Finally. At least that was his head on. Did he now? I ain't gonna be nothing to
it. I thought you had potential, but you'd rather hide from the limelight.
Now let's see his, I mean, like, his fat ass just come down here. And do the fight instead. I'd love to see how much he would last. But no, he just sits over there with this just shit, screaming shit in the earpiece to me all the damn time. And there ain't no fucking painkillers over here. I'm at the verge of dying. Oh. It's a machete. Thought it was something else. Fucking pink over here? No, there isn't. God damn it. A bit bloodied up, it'll too. Too bad I can't see the character from up front. I mean, wait, can I? Oh, you can now. Jeez, it looks all fucked up. Perfect. Gotta take a how long is it gonna take? Yes, the ceiling is made out of a ceiling. Oh shit, here he is.
When I push this turd, I want you to light the
I don't think so, boyo. Right, you got the boogeyman head. Look up pot. And fun is too how the head can be so goddamn useful, right? There's nothing in here.
Keep it lively, guys. I think I got something.
So, I mean, sure, I can actually sneak up behind him and everything, but still. Notice that.
Time to blow the mother, boys. Too late for a doc.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. I mean, most of the excuses are gonna be the same thing. Beheading after beheading. So.
This is as
oh,
easy.
Oh fuck yeah, hell!
Water buffalo.
Sometimes I don't know. Yeah, my top just bullshit at me. I'm pretty goddamn sure of it.
This is another ghost content.
Oh my god, another ghost content.
Hey! I got him!
Bullshit, you don't. I didn't want this goddamn head back. It's in a plastic wrap. Rather fun that thing. There ain't, I tell you that. Over here? What the hell is wrong with them?
He's here. I can feel it.
Why an incompetent piece of shit he is? Get over here, incompetent piece of shit. I'll give you a yell for that. Maybe red, I don't know.
God damn, I'm running out of red.
Yeah, you deserve it. Christ. I don't want this anymore. Score. Maybe, I don't know.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
There ain't no such thing as ghosts. Yeah, there he is. Come on, boyo. I know you want it. Yeah. Yeah, do. Come over, you old faggot. Are you joking? Okay, then. Well, I mean, you ignore me so blatantly. Whatever. Nope, nothing. There he is, one over there. Hope not two, though. Yeah, hope's not two. But yeah, I mean, you can see how simple this game can be. And yet how I managed to fuck it up so goddamn easy. Cash over here is pretty much limited, but,
visual confirmed!
You give up already. Yeah, he already gave up already. Jesus Christ. And even ignored his dead body over there, too.
This area's hot, boys! Give me some fire support here!
Oh, well, alright. Jesus. I just stabbed in the rat again. In the zoo, but where are all the animals? I bet they might be dead. I don't know. Grizzly bear. Buddy's head over there.
When I see one, you jerk! Guys, get over here! Should I even bother taking his tags?
I don't know. This guy is... whatever. Get over here, boy toy. They're not gonna become a meat boy. Thankfully, there are no grizzlies over here, otherwise I'd be fucked.
Find yourself a
head! Fuck this. I mean, I guess that could be the grizzly bear, right? What is it with this idiot at? He gave up already. I got an idea. I have a head.
I got this one covered.
Oh, for fuck. There you go.
Check it out! Make way for backup!
You just like being chased, don't you?
Come on now.
Damn it!
Gotcha now. Sure, I mean, I said I had to lure him out somehow. So a bit of a tickle. And then he get him a pick. You know, then you can put him a pickle. Alright, so we're gonna... So let's, Gordon Freeman this shit so they can hunt down the Freeman. Oh, that was so funny. That was so hilarious. My god, that was so funny. Oh my god, that's so funny. I'm laughing. I'm fast so hard. Oh my god. See how much I'm laughing? Yeah, I'm laughing. I'm laughing so much. My god, you won't believe how funny this is. I'm totally laughing so hard right now. I'm just running back over here because I can remember, like, there's a bit of a door here with a padlock on it. And hey, guess what? It needs to go, this padlock. Ooh. A sawed-off shotgun. I know, I mean... Why keep, let's say, something, locked away for too long? Yeah, look at the wires over there. Do I need to? I don't think so. Oh well. The fuck is the limp dick over here? Oh. Hey killers. Should I? Nah. You go nothing. Where my glass shard at? I'll get this guy at the crowbar. No problemo. I own this guy at least. That might have felt good. I felt real good, I says. Holy shit. I mean, just in case of a friend over here. Hey bro, how's the sniping going? Yeah? It's a nice range, don't you think? Hey, I mean, my rifle's looking a little strange, you know. I got to see these two barrels over here. Guess what they do? They do this. And I shoot you down like a little bitch you are. Woo, dear.
Oh, hey,
ow.
He's right over there.
Yeah, speak for yourself, I guess. I have no clue where I'm running to. There you go. Sure, I know there's gonna be one dude over here, but hey. Fucking hippo. And I must have a glass shard again, because what the hell not, right? I mean, gotta make some good use of all the glass over here, am I right? Besides, I mean, the sniper rifle he had his hands on, it looks pretty good. Would really, really want it right now as well, too. There it is, lo and behold. The tranquilizer rifle. No zoom. Oh, wait, that's a zoom. Wait. Oh, now I get it. This is the zoom. Can't move around all that much, but hey, I'll take it. If I need a shotgun, I know where to get it. I mean, because at this point of here, I really don't know where to get the shoddy shell that, and yeah, I want to save that. Oh, never mind. did to know what's that guy up there. Anyways, not to scare that. I swear I'll use some shotgun. I'll get to bed and get myself a shotgun. I mean, I don't know. Most likely I'll be using a rifle of sorts, in my opinion. The way out there. The Bummer Bay. This game over here is filled with secrets, you know? Yeah, it indeed is. It would put this in the bathroom over here with no reason. I can hide over here, that's a good thing. Oh, hello!
I see him! Take him down!
They're so clueless, aren't they? Oh Lord! Oh no bueno! I believe his friend in the bathroom. Oh, the yellow one again. I kinda forgot about it. Right. Dig the curved point of the crowbar into the shoulder, and then use your boot to rip that. Holy shit! Oh, there you go. I don't need these painkillers now, do I? No, I don't. Cause the wise if I would have gotten it. Ah, fuck it. At least for now. At least. This will be something. Oh. Alright. Good. I kinda wonder how that thing over there. You see, you know, the muscles show.
Hold up, Cash. You and your family weren't exactly close, am I right? It's just that I thought it would be nice to have a surprise reunion. But these war dogs didn't see it my way, and they've taken matters into their own hands. They're using them as bait, Cash. Bait! I know! I know! I can hardly believe it myself. Each time they spot you, these war dogs are going to execute one of your beloved family.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Well. This will be something. I'm better not take a shot.
I'll check it out.
Sure, there's a bunch of NPCs, but not now. Any second now, dude. Careful, I'd say. Really careful. Right, let's not get too creative over here. Then. house. That guy's got a gun. Who would have thought? What am I supposed to do again with these guys? Save at least one of the four family members. Right, I have to kill everyone? Alright then. Wait a moment. Maybe that's it.
Get out of here! Run!
That's his voice. Get out of here. Run. Wow. It's ain't a good place to be, I'd say. Oh, fuck me.
Someplace.
Keep away. He's here someplace. They all notice the body repeatedly. I should not move a single inch. At least not now. Right, maybe my ending will be a better, might be not an opportunity, but still. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Move me to engage.
Probably was a very, very bad moment to do that.
Okay, I'm good. I get a little beat on you, pop. I'll take your head off.
Great. Right then, here you go. Shot, but he's not checking out. Why? I'm gonna have to get the crowbar in hand. That has some more utility to it. One of the four family members. Again, I mean, what are you expecting to do? I mean, the guy's gonna charge at me with a machete. So, yeah. Ah, for fuck's sake. I don't think so, buddy, old pal. Pally, old buddy.
Heads up, guys! Snake in the grass!
Hey, he's a goner.
No shit, Sherlock. Best two.
No one's
motherfucker!
Me.
is for shooting me. Every time they spot you, they would what? I don't know. I don't see anyone over here. That don't mean that there ain't no one over there. Cause, you know, there clearly is. Right. It's funny as well too, I mean, how the game when we show puts the painkillers as a miracle cure it all. He's fucking dead for nothing. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to go in here, but where exactly? I was gonna see some graffiti on the rocks. Ah. I'll just wait for a bit, you know, just get the goddamn stamina back up.
And I thought you had potential, but you'd rather hide from the limelight.
Bruh, I mean, I gotta catch a breath, you know? Ain't nothing over here for now. Woo. Oh, you.
Come on, you show turkey.
All right, this time I can't really let's afford to be seen by these dudes. Oh, make up your mind already. There's one over there at least.
Go on, run, you idiot.
Huh. Right.
Definite.
I could win a knife at hand, you know. Two dudes over here.
There you go!
Oh, you asshole!
Into this shit!
You know you didn't see me. That's bullshit. Bullshit me. There's a guy that's actually gonna get it now.
Oh man, you're playing these chumps like a maestro.
Okay, I'm warmed up now.
Two of them, and let's see, all saved up, so that's something good. So, I mean, what's the point of this thing? I mean, you just run it out in the animal tent, and boom, that's it. I'm heading. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that's why. Right, now let that sink in as well too, right? Have your family man, let's say, being kidnapped by the mercenaries? Which, let's say, I mean, Pat probably played by the same guy, I don't know. So many things. some booty over there. Alright, our friend's up over there with the gun. Funny how, you know, the area where he pierces with the crowbar is never covered, eh? It never is. Bad time to be all calmed up about it. Oh, never mind, because he's dead. Next time, it's expected, I mean, just someone just appeared out of nowhere, then boom.
Trust no one. Now go!
Right. Alright. Let me guess. She was kidnapped while she was sleeping.
Guess what you have to do to open the shark's mouth? Go rescue your family.
Yeah. Now, this is like the redeeming quality about this guy, right? Only that guy heard it. Christ. Probably blew my own chance of getting that guy, but still, no matter. Yeah, I got a chance right now. You're lucky. This thing is, how might I say?
Should have brought some gum or something. Stop grinding my teeth down.
Is this guy actually gonna do something? Oh. Alright, so we got three dudes over here. Oh, no one's watching. Surprise, but six.
Trying to creep up on me, huh?
He gave up already.
Goddamn, running out of deal.
He wants us to come in there and drag him out.
No way am I going in there on my lonesome. War dogs, I need backup.
For my good luck, I mean, like, the dude's been there. Alright, so problem one we gotta deal with sniper rifle. I mean, although sniper rifle ain't gonna be doing much right now, but still. Or would it? I don't know. Is this guy actually gonna do something?
Okay, somebody watch my six while I go in and flush the bastard out.
Did he go?
This
yeah, he did.
No.
Alright, this is actually working a little strange. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Ah, for fuck, never mind. Got of that.
You asshole!
There! You see? Spotted again!
Alright, he's gonna have one coming now. I'll tell you that.
He ran into the...
Ah, you son of a bitch!
Time to...
Alright, I had enough of this guy. Come on, buddy.
Cavalry's a rat!
Are you son of a bitch? Finally. Nasty to rescue family. Actually, I managed to rescue all four of them so far. I think. No, I didn't. Three I did. You open the shark's mouth, gotta rescue all family. She's right over there. Right, problem is actually get in there. That's an issue. Alright, I gotta have to hoof it this time. Yeah, I know he's in there. It's probably gonna pop out from the door. He's gonna pop out from one of these doors. And if it does, I'll be ready. That son of a bitch! I mean, whatever works best, right? Ah, carajo. There you are. Now go to put some damn pants on, for fuck's sake.
Don't stop until you're
out of here. You rescued them all. I knew I'd bring the hero out in you.
Yeah. After murdering how many people? But anyways, I mean, we managed to redeem, you know, Cash from all the evil doing that he did by rescuing his family members from these mercenaries. And then what? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That'll be safe. Guess I was wrong. Yet again. There's a gun over there, but I don't need it right now.
Let's give this guy a real reason to hide.
Right then. That's called being a dick. Oh, really now? I don't think so, buddy, old pal. Right, so this thing can only take up to 10 rounds in the magazine. Fair enough. Fair enough, because I believe, you know, I might need this thing, you know, quite dearly for something. Yeah. I still didn't see the target over here at all. I mean, no. I mean, why would I?
Don't be shy now. Don't hold back.
that you, you dumb asshole?
Tranquilizer rifle and... I don't know.
It's like getting a pussy to play football.
Ah, that wouldn't be for that asshole. But then you got this guy over here too. I'm thinking, don't worry about it. Alright, rifle guy is taking it at first. Asshole! Don't be mad. I'm just better than you. You know, it's best to save up as much ammo on this thing as I can, too. That's a given. Right. Ain't nothing here. Not even a goddamn piece of snack for good old Cash. Ugh. There's a pool of sorts over here. Well, not anymore. Right. This way to hell. Yeah, I'm going through it, but not letting me. Alright, clearly there might be a little something, you know, that's blocking the way. But what could it be? There we go. Ah, there we go. Goddamn auto, stupid automatic doors. Okay, no one came through that door. Well, not yet at least. Only one
you
dude?
You think I fall for that old trick? Shit! He's gone, man. Dead. Get over it.
Yeah, probably should have set up a few traps if I knew.
I got a little something special planned for this job.
They're gonna elk out the exit, aren't they? To answer it shortly, yes, they most likely will. I'm over here, you mongoloid.
Going down
it's
in
falling.
Flames!
Way too over close. There. Way too close. God damn it, game. You tricked me to do this. Don't worry. Let me just fix that out for you. Real goddamn fast. Let's see how the dart ref can give amnesia to them. So, what's my next off?
You just won't fucking die, will you?
No, I won't. That's pretty quick now, wasn't it? Let's go for even more again. Who are these guys now? You look so goddamn edgy. Even edgier than I am. So who are these guys? Drug dealer. Oh yeah. It's a dolly face.
You get out to the graveyard. You and you, I want you up there. And I want you to follow him over to the mall. Now fucking move!
Oh, this would be great.
So, how are we doing, Cash? Enjoying it so far?
Yep.
I thought you could do with a little R&R, so I've arranged a special screening just for you.
Oh,
it's
boy.
It's work in progress, but I think you'll appreciate it. I've hidden a tape and a video camera in the mall. Find them. By the way, these guys are packing heat, so you might want to find a gun for yourself.
I can't see that. Sure, I mean, I know there's a dude right next to Rex next to here, so yeah.
Okay, we're cooking with gas now. Go find that tape.
Alright, I need to get a goddamn tape over here. Walls. The wall strafe. Alright. There's gonna be a shootout, eh? I don't mind. Retards. They too even haven't seen that, have they? Oh, these guys are brain dead than the previous ones. Problem is, well, too, I mean, like, I kind of can see why as well, too, you know, the firearms over here, they're not all that range friendly, so, yeah. Yeah. One down. Be reloaded when you need one. Grab that boy. Jesus, one sucks ass more than the other one does.
I go right down to your very soul.
Fucking hell, I just wanted to get some more ammo. I mean, good to know that you guys aren't fucking around, I'd say.
Okay, we're cooking with gas now. Go find that tape.
Yeah, found a gun in the laundromat. Let that sink in. You think this will hit him? Let's see. Only one way to find out, yeah? I'm moving. Man, the guys suck ass.
Asshole. There's the sick son of a bitch.
Ah. If they're gonna pop up from that door over there. And if he does, I'll be ready to shoot the shit out of them this time.
Yeah, he's dead.
Get fucked.
Baby, baby, nasty man.
String him up and we can watch him die.
Good night, fatty.
That's it. Rolling thunder. That's what you are. Unstoppable.
Yeah, I mean, I just nailed that guy to head.
It's old drag him to hell.
Get over here, asshole. Damn. Well, I mean, the skins, you know, they use some nail guns. Took at least three to the head to kill them, but... I mean, it's their actual gun, you know? And an actual firearm. fight. Hold him down. Now you fat bastard. Ass. Shit. Fuck. Okay, roll gas, yada yada yada.
Okay, we're cooking with gas now. Go find that tape.
Alright. I guess if I want to, we'll see if I can get a knife. I can Metal Gear saw this shit out. They never know. What? Oh god. Ah! For fuck's sake!
Honestly, Cash, by killing these guys, you're doing them a favor.
Are you joking? Right. We got 3 rounds left. What is it, Call 38 Detective Special or what, eh? Clear the last one I did, let's say better. But no. Oh shit, oh fuck, Alright then. You got your bully holds on to you. Give up already.
You're making this look too easy. Cut these guys some slack, for Christ's sake.
Caution, my bite. Yeah, wind could bite. If they bite, they'll get shot. I don't have enough ammo. So there's that.
Sinner.
You can get fucked. Is upstairs, you know.
He's
up. Hey, fatty, show yourself. I promise I won't shoot ya. That's a lie. And now you're dead. Alright, get over your asshole. Oh, that's it. That about does it. A bit of a safe point of man. Good. Don't remember the name of these gangs over here, but still, they can put up quite a bit of a fight, aren't they? Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Sure, a bit of a painkiller inside. Rockstar, you only did that to tease me, didn't you? Yeah, you did. Don't lie to me, because I know you did. They fucked up the escalators here.
I wish I could see you!
Mine!
I know you're there, motherfucker.
You're dead already?
One down. 2 more to go.
Asshole!
Mr. Cash! It is a pleasure to be working with such talent.
Yeah, I took a shot down by Mr. Dolly Face. Now that I got it. A bit of a safe point, though.
He's in our charge.
Come here, Dolly Face. I don't appreciate being shot at. How the hell can I get in? Wait a moment. think like Doom, you know? Is there no gang? Check. The camera over there. I'm going to pick that one up. I feel like that's going to open the door, at least for now. I don't know. Now, why would that ever be a thing? I mean, come to think about it too, right? A small wind like that, and to get the thing, I'd have to shoot, you know, a door open. But fuck that. Goddamn hot dog stand is not getting any cover. Get fucked. The Prizo Bar. Some good drinks down there. I don't give a shit if it's closed or not. No, because there ain't nothing in there. Great.
Stay right where somebody come.
Why did it count as a body shot? I don't understand. Get fucked. When there's one, usually more than one. And for a place like this, I mean, there's no, how can I say? It doesn't really matter all that much.
Daddy's pepper boys don't
yeah,
stand.
Oh yeah, that's him all right.
Hell, I'm not giving you any more advice. You just don't
filthy
listen.
Filthy slut!
Ah, shit. That's how the NPCs work, more or less. Get fucked. And then he goes. I need to be better at this, you know. Otherwise, we did. Yes, we Stone Cold did. I can move on, but clearly, I mean, it's the painkiller I wouldn't need. Nice. Got some bricks, some painkillers. Nice. And I got one of these things.
Now all you need is the camera.
And now all I need to do is shoot my way through these guys. One got in the toy corner. And of course, I mean, since like that's gonna be a thing. Christ. Kill or be killed, they say. And so they'll get killed. And if they please for them to do so. Good. Now not only is this a rotting abandoned mall, but it's also a rotting abandoned mall with corpses in it for rotting as well too. Hooray! The old customers. Ah well, I guess they might have loved this place so much that they're willing to die in it. Of course you're gonna be over there, of course they are. They always are. Got yourself gonna look a little bitch. hiding at, eh?
Why don't you just run around with a siren on your head? Let everyone know where you are!
You know, I could really go for some more ammo by now. Ah, fuck it, I guess. Just out of curiosity. Did I do anything? No, I didn't. Wanna get in those places over there. But I can't. I know they'll do... Get fucked. That about doesn't. Save point hit.
And oh, hell. The camera. That's a camera with a broken screen. I told those guys. No problem. There's a TV and a bar somewhere around here.
Hence the bar, I guess. Oh. These guys are so clueless. Get fucked. Why spray all the bullets from a smaller revolver everywhere?
Does nothing fucking work around here? You're gonna have to see if you can turn on the power in the basement.
Good. I was hoping for that. I mean, being all that completely sarcastic without a doubt, without a doubt. Clearly, I mean, they're going to be known here that you're this place to smoke meth, right? Oh, no. I mean, why would they, right? Why would they? It's not like any one of these crackheads are going to jump out of the shadows to ambush me. It's the thing I've been doing ever since, I guess.
Beautifully done, Cash. Now just toddle back up to the bar and enjoy the show.
Right, if you're going to get too graphic, then, I mean, you got to be ready to hit the, thing. I don't think so, buddy, old pal. He's dead already. Man, you know, sometimes shitty can be quite dangerous. Beer. Some good beer would be pretty good. It'll be something.
You must understand, Cash. I could never let them go.
Yeah, of course he would.
Where were your family when you were facing your final moments in the chamber anyway? You've left your old life, your old self. I'm all the family you need now.
Do you think that he did watching my family die before me or did anything fun? Well, Fatty's in for a little surprise, I'd say. There I go.
I've got a little surprise for you. You look lonely, so I got you some company.
Oh boy.
Unfortunately, the innocents thought better of it and locked them up. You're gonna have to bust them out.
Oh dear. Well, I got a knife, and that's it.
Daddy's got a friend he wants you to meet.
Oh, not now. Hold on. I think I might need to restart this one. Okay. There you go.
I've got a little surprise for you. You look lonely, so I got you some company. Unfortunately, the innocents thought better of it and locked them up. You're gonna have to bust them out.
Don't worry, I'll get you them all right.
Yes, she really, really will.
I know, right? That's like even knife to neck, fatty. Right then, it's also another sharp blade, so yeah, got a sickle.
Well, so, what do you think of your new friend? You look good together, Cash. Really, you do. I'll only open any gates if he's with you, alive and well. Now, get going. Entertain me.
Make use, try and follow him. Use the button when he's there. When... Alright then. Alright, right. A drunk hobo, apparently. Look at this guy. Do you think we actually stand any chance of having this hell together or what? Yeah, let's get in the run, you know, that's a good thing. No, no one. Good.
Stay put and shut up.
Hey, your bosses.
Clearly, I mean, there's gonna be a little stunt over here too.
Okay, you two be careful now.
What, of course. I'm gonna sickle this guy here like the Democrat he is. Oh, so much a hammer. Or an axe. Hatchet. Doesn't matter. They're all gonna... get sickled up anyway. Why, hello, handsome. Do you wanna play with me?
Nothing but rat shit and used rubbers. Blue or red? Blue or red? Simple question. Blue or...
I think he's still alive. Right. Well, I mean, the speed sport actually works wonders, to be honest. Let's take the trash to the trash, shall we? Although, I mean, just in case I might be wrong, I mean, this piece of glass over here is a dead giveaway.
Stay close. Make a sound and I'll kill you myself.
No need to be so bossy. I was thinking of hanging around here anyway.
Safely to the gate, and I'll
bust
you through.
That's the idea. What the
fuck
is he doing?
Anything for my new bestest buddy.
Yeah, I mean, using the stick over here, don't you think I'll actually cut his fucking beard off? There you go, see? Three dudes. A firearm might now be pretty something. Huh?
Make it through tonight, and all those bitches will want me then. Hmm?
Yeah. If only, right? If only we're
not man enough to cut it in cursor, huh? Well, I'll show that bitch.
Do tell, Mr. Innocence. Right. Well, that's
nice, Cash. Nice.
Yeah.
Hey, what about your new buddy?
cup up.
Where are you, buddy? Face me, you pig!
The voices, man. Like you're someplace they can feel.
Holy fuck!
Right.
I could
come
run all night.
You, they said. No one mentioned nothing about playing.
How long are you gonna draw this out, huh? Come on, come on. I wanna play with you.
Wouldn't you have some hookers, eh? Don't worry about it. I'm here to help you. Don't know what the yellow one is. You missed me. You missed me so bad, you little idiot. Now look at you. Getting all sad and lonely, huh?
Okay, that's just great. He could be anywhere. We're screwed, man.
Indeed. Actually, you are screwed. Your friends,
okay, I gotcha.
You son of a bitch. What's wrong with what? I mean, just why? You know?
He runs like a frightened child.
Perfect. There he is. What's with these guys? I mean, they have like, to follow one way.
Did anybody think to ask if this asshole was a real man or just a pussy?
Gotcha.
You're showing me some real psycho style cash. I love it.
Yeah. That's just a regular knife. Let's just not do that again. I guess, the white triangle is the quickest and probably the most efficient way of killing them. Well, because, the red one, I tried to test it out. It just dug a hole through his, it just dug a hole through his torso. The yellow one just castrated him, and at least the white one did get him.
Move it.
No one likes to babysitting missions. Especially if you babysit a hobo creep. It ain't here. It ain't here. There you go.
Park it here.
Was that a piece of a can or what? Now I'm gonna hatch it. I wanna hatch it. Good. I could take this guy out over here. Probably, I think you put it as a trap, right? Or as a bait, more often. There we go. Would you look at that? This guy been smoking.
I think I found our little prize. Who wants to play Paz de Parcel? There's always one estúpido getting himself killed.
The guy's not Latino, huh? All right. Come on. Come on! Ouch. I should go for the red in that guy, but smell a little too close to my friend over here.
Te odiste, chico! Cause I'm coming over your way. Bastardos! Where's the cabrón?
I have no clue where the cabrón is. I see a cabrón right before me. Red. Oh. Yeah. Well then, I'll take care of that. You sure you know the air is all clear? No one here. You sure? Champ's of course been sitting there like a good boy for quite a good while. I just crushed a rat. Oh! I knew he would. Right. Hey, asshole! Let me go!
I love you, boy! I love you!
Daddy.
Yes, you can!
I'll find little two.
Oh, you're scared, but Daddy will be right with you.
I know, right? I know, big boy. Poke his shoulder. Hey, I'm right over here. And boom, hatchet to the face. And be sure as well too not get any caught out by surprise of these guys. Now that'd be very bad now, wouldn't it? Si. Muy mal. Muy mal.
The tramp. Where's the fucking tramp, Cash?
I'm just getting around the air, you fat fuck. Unless, you know... I mean, since the Black Ops leader and the other dude, they have a pretty similar voice. I mean, that could be him, I guess. Yeah. Yes. I got yourself a new friend. That's this guy. He's a little sleepy.
Shit your ass.
Just bust him. Basically cut in half. The fuck did he go?
You're with me.
Right. Seems to be the game. Yeah, I mean, this kind of guy that would hang around, right? Because it is. Get over there and stay there.
Make your mind up, buddy.
Alright. Play the thing, the music. Yep, and I got one, two. I'm gonna have a zero on them. Since would basically be right over here, right? Tramp over there could just lay low, relax for a bit. Knife, really? Satan, if you can turn it around now. I mean, don't blame him from whistling all that much. I mean, he gotta keep himself happy in quite this situation, isn't it?
Here it comes.
Well, God bless him, little feller. Right, you go through here. Have some liquor on me? Boy, I wish. Right there. Right over here. Right. Have to find this guy a place to hide, you know? Soldier, he fought in Vietnam, and I think, you know, and now he's up into the way he is. God damn it. Why should I just shoot him? I just shoot him by now, right? Look, I just should have shoot him.
Damn thing.
Camera down, right?
Stay put and shut up.
This is bad.
buckets. Well, I mean, I don't know. I mean, they all had guns. Well, they all had knives and whatnot.
Stop following me.
He said, don't just stop, you dope. Whatever.
That's it! I have run my last. Why are you so afraid of us?
There you go. Our friend up over here somewhere got us up a shoddy. And I aim to get it.
Aren't you forgetting someone, Cash?
No, I'm not. He's just over there with a shoddy. Anymore. And I'm pretty sure I had a revolver not too long ago. Okay. Don't need to worry about it. Until rush, I mean. Shotgun's a fun thing, you know. My, oh my. Look at this handsome boy walking right in here.
Man, this is spooky. I'm spooked, man. Definitely spooked.
Oh, tell me about it. Still pretty amped up. What the fuck are they shooting at? Oh, he shot his own dead buddy. Oh, I blew your brains out. Clearly could have worked a whole lot better than expected. Overconfidence, never have it. Factory, but the only way into the loading bay. Loading bay. I'll be loading bodies over here by the time I'm done.
Well, that's put a spanner in the works. Why don't you try the guardhouse?
We're just getting started. Anything more accurate? I don't know. Of his parents, yeah? Probably, I guess. Most likely.
I'm beginning to enjoy watching you.
Here you are!
Yeah. I just tried to explode a barrel, but no. I ended up being lynched by these guys. Whatever. Alright. There'll be no easy way in, yeah?
A la verga! Put them down!
get the shot.
It's a handful. I gotcha.
Get ah, fuck hell. Get fucked and stay the hell off me.
Malditos, help me.
Right. Man, I could really go for some of that sweet, sweet painkiller by now. Ah, fuck it. Yes. Well, yeah, that foyer. And next was the guy I got in from, and yeah, I murdered those guys. But no, we go through here now, where I nearly ended up lynched by these two guys with the baseball bat. Yeah, I gotta go with the two explodey barrels. Ever since the early days of Doom. Hello. Bye. Get fucked. I should have shot, you know, the other barrel. Would have been a lot easier, I guess. No. Can do over here at least.
Ah, damn it. The lift's screwed again. You're gonna have to go down to the basement.
And you got the thing.
There's a circuit breaker down there that will get the lift working.
Uh-huh, I see it. It should be pretty simple. Well, should be. Right. Well, I mean, you wouldn't have quick trigger to save his pal, but, well, he's dead. Be better at this. Are you shitting me? Sure. Ah. Shit. Fuck. Ow. That's odd. Well, no matter. Man, he sucks balls.
Oh,
no, he doesn't have to fuck him. I had him! Whatever. Thought I shot these guys already, what the fuck? Bullshit that is!
That's the spirit! Get out there! Cut to the chase!
I'll be shotgunned to death. Someone's on two Jones over here with the...
Stinky bell.
I see you!
Okay. What the fuck is the damn thing holding me back? For fuck's sake! Good Christ. This ain't gonna work. Easy as pie. Freaking barrels, I'd say.
Aw, damn it. The lift's screwed again. You're gonna have to go down to the basement. There's a circuit breaker down there that will get the lift working.
It's bleeding time, boys!
Careful, boys.
How I wish. Any second now, boyo.
Now I'm Tom. Are you Tom? Yeah, I'm Tom. Tom is glass. Tom is glass.
Well, whoopee. Here I am again.
That works.
That's the spirit. Get out there. Cut to the chase.
Son of a bitch, I got fucked over by Dolly Face again. Whatever. How could anyone not have heard that?
It's here!
Yeah, it'd be alright.
I'd have tried to...
One isn't just good enough.
Aw, damn it. The
yeah, listen, screw it again. Oh my god.
You're gonna have to go down to the basement.
That's about a damn bit of a downside of the old game, you know. Sometimes
there's
they
a circuit breaker down there that will get
skip
the lift
this
working.
Shit. Hey, shut the fuck up, Mr. Stark. Whether you're gonna get it, you fat fuck. You're only get dick in it, you're gonna get trapped in your dick. That's pretty much it.
The monkey boys.
I mean, they aren't skins, but hey.
I don't understand.
Shut the fuck up. Boy, look at that, he's coming this way. They're not funny, you know?
I
for the love of God. Carajo. They're not moving.
This is a silly game. We should all be playing something else.
I'm just watching, you know. It's a game more about stealth and waiting and patience. And let our friend know just get a little close. That's it. What a good boy you are. What's the matter? You're not shy. You shouldn't be shy. He's gonna take real good care of you in 3, 2.
Coño!
Get fucked. Sometimes the eyes just make it so damn easy at times.
Nice one, Cash. The lift should be working now.
Should? I just murdered a family of rats. Oh, for fuck's sake, really now? Checkpoint here, you might be wondering, right? Checkpoints? Why the hell would ever be a checkpoint, right? Besides, they murdered that guy. Hope you're happy. Yep, he's dead. Didn't, you know, pay too much attention. Now he's dead. You know what the best part is? No cover. Just like that. No cover. I murdered the guy over there. Should be dead. If he didn't, then I'll be very angry.
Stay here and keep watch!
It'd be amazing if we could get him killed, you know. Oh well, don't matter. Sure, I mean, the convict's a little flawed at best, but hey. Alright. Have an idea.
Daddy's here.
You.
Deceive us.
check?
Oh, he's like a...
I'm trying to hook you, darling.
Careful, boy. Don't strike. Right now! Do you hear me?
And I got past that one over there without no problem. What do we want? These guys to be dead? Probably this guy. I don't know. Look at the guy with the red hood. The burnt face. I remember shooting him on the spot. Oh, well, look at that. I just screwed myself over. It definitely could have went worse, but I mean, the only reason I shot that guy in the head because he, to say the least, he fucking deserved it. Right, before he jumped down, now I'm up inside. Good. Bit of painkiller here. And no vent stopping me.
I don't think we made too many friends. Hell, I like you. These guys.
Well, they got the goddamn room and cornered out or what, eh?
I'm not leaving this place. I know God's
good, he's dead. Now what? Nailed him in the head, but still he got me. Whatever. Yeah, maybe next time. Best not to just waste a shell at nothing, I suppose.
I don't think we've made too many friends. Hell, I like you. These guys.
I'm not too fat! I'm not!
The other room, we know, proved to be far better, at least. Oh, Trillis in the other room did. But I have to kill everyone, though. I have to make it a good playthrough.
I don't think we made too many friends. Hell, I like you. These guys.
Fail you!
Check me, dude.
Trying to help you, darling, but Daddy needs to know.
Ah, shut the fuck up. So we're gonna open up something, but first we gotta kill that one here. A bit of a Wolfenstein feeling to it, doesn't it? No, trust me, it does, alright. It does. Forget about it. Forget about it, thing. And it ain't fault. He didn't design the place, so really I can't blame him for that. The problem is, I mean, where the fuck is the goddamn control room? Find the computer room! Yeah, I remember. I still remember.
That's my leading man, attaboy. See you with some beers outside.
A few beers and everything. My ass, I'd say. Yeah, whatever. So what the hell did I went to the factory all that for, eh? What was the point of that? Where'd it go?
What the fuck?
Get to bed now. Move. You heard the man.
Right then.
This senator also visited the Dark Woods Penitentiary, which hosts more than 1,000 inmates from all over the country. The prison's modern facilities include spacious cells for the inmates. The exceptionally well-staffed hospital is equipped for emergencies, as well as routine health checks. Adjacent to row one, the electric chair room is where death sentences are carried out.
So, where's the block? So, where to now, Mr. Black Ops?
The lunatics have taken over the asylum, Cash. The only way to reason with these gibbering idiots is with a stick and a gun. I want you to kill the hunter patrolling the tower walkway and bring his body to the guard room.
Hey, you two in a dress, though.
There's a hunter in the next room through the mesh door. Hack him up and I'll buzz open the next set of doors for you.
Try to bark in the door. And what, eh? I don't give
up. Time for a fog of doom.
play at all! Coming! Ready? Fuck.
Shit.
Bob gonna tear the place apart!
Drug slut. Drug slut. There's actually no one to say word about the dude over there. He's there again. The lunatics. Comfy modern hospital cell and whatnot. Forever, what I? There he is. There he is. That a boy. Come close and I'll hold ya. Come very close and I'll hold ya. There you are. Probably the same animation as a machete though, but shit. Beheaded as him as well too. Got drugs. Sorry, just see, just the wording on it that's kind of the dead giveaway. I believe this guy just wants to be killed off already. I don't know how many times he's been electrocuted out there already. He's just there suffering. And why just let me just help me rescue this guy? Because of you. There. I don't want this guy anymore. I'll take this guy. See? He's a smiley face. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. And let's look forward to the next one. So I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. And look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time. And until then, please stay.